3 Colossi down. How many are there in this game? 16 or something like that? But where's aggro? There.
Yeah.
Come on, let's go. That way, I suppose. Is it this way? That looks like a passage into the mountain area. Trust you guys. Oh, get here. Quick one, huh? Sure, you could eat them or something. What was that? You just hit the R2 button or something. Maybe. I have no idea. I have to admit, I have no idea. I just know that there's these guys around. Got him. Oh, there's like an entire village of these little guana things. Him? No. Shot his tail off! Oh! I'm sorry. I'm sorry, dude. Was there one more? This. Get hit. Got you. Now I hope I'm hearing this little sound, so I'm hoping that it's doing something. Maybe increase my health or the stamina meter. Oh, come here. There was one more around somewhere, I think. Yeah, there it is.
Aggro!
Yes, my trusty steed. Oh, we're going the right way. Come on, come on. Control's a bit awkward. I can recall this being the most boring one. It's like a horsey, I think. I think you have to get him to like peek his head into the little cave system. Then use aggro to run round and jump on his tail. I think that's what you do. Where are you? Are you over here? Hello there. My question is, can I get aggro in the caves or not? I don't think I can. Don't think I can. It's one big one. Pop your head in. Not doing it, is it? Yes, yes, go down. Pop your head inside. I should not have called the horse. I just have to be patient and wait for him. Just try to get you in the eyeball. Uh-oh. Come on, dude. look into the little hole. Is he gonna do it? I think he's thinking about it. Yeah, he's done it. Oh my god, Aggro, get out of here. Tell me I need aggro to get the height. Thank you, aggro. The old slip and slide. I think this one only has one spot. It's its head. Pain to try and get onto the head, obviously. One more. Please forgive me. Aggro.